Welcome into GoMustangSports.com. Postgame with Chris Javens as the Mustangs get the big win over Utica tonight, 5-4, and a very, very exciting game. Chris, it seemed like the opening minutes, Utica came out and really kind of punched you guys in the mouth, but you guys really responded in that second period. What was the discussion like at first energy?
So we were kind of just talking about getting back to the basics. We knew this game was going to be a big one because, you know, it's been 4 years since the players been around, so I haven't gotten to win against Utica. So I think we all kind of had that in the back of our heads. Once we got the first period under our belt, we realized, you know, we weren't playing our best and we got kind of stronger because we know it's a big one. So after that, kind of just got back to keeping it simple, then the puck deep, and get back to our forecheck and really kind of time it out.
And I think another big thing to do that is you guys, by and large, stayed out of the box throughout the game. And when it was 4-on-4, and it, you know, almost went the other way, you guys had a lot more power plays.
So special teams have been huge usually this year. That one, a lot of times the penalties are made even out, so it's a big, even strength game for us, so that was a little different. If you've been watching the games here, you know there's a lot of calls. So I think they did that piece got through on a power play, and they gave us penalties that was bad news for them. So I think both teams are trying to keep under control today and keep it pretty clean.
And I have to imagine with that shorthanded goal there, it just sent the bench just soaring.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. No, I mean, every goal everybody was going nuts for. You know, we just needed to pop the first one, and then right at the end there, we got that shorthanded and that nine goss of leaving. That was huge. That was something that we just worked hard for.
All right, Chris, congrats on the win, and we'll get it in Nashville tomorrow.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Appreciate it. Chris, thanks.